Taxpayers tonight are reacting strongly to the governor's proposed 3-month delay in state tax refunds next year. The governor today unveiled her newest plan to deal with a $1.2 billion deficit over the next 18 months. KITV4's Jody Leong joins us live with details. Jody.
Hey, Gary. Governor Lingle wants to delay payment of $275 million in tax refunds next year to help ease the budget crisis. She expects legislative support for the plan since it does not eliminate jobs or cut services.
Taxpayers enjoying the Honolulu City lights tonight were just learning about the plan to delay tax refunds.
That's not good at all.
Arthur Witherspoon sells balloons to Christmas revelers. He's among the majority of taxpayers here who oppose the governor's plan.
People need the income today. This is the today economy. Things are tight. We need that money.
And
3 months later, no good.
The economy is bad. People need money. And a lot of people probably were expecting to get that money early.
A few were indifferent to the plan.
Well, for me, it's not so bad, but I understand some people might really need it.
The governor says the law allows the state 90 days to issue refunds starting from the April 20th state tax deadline.
And that takes us into July. That saves us $275 million in our 2010 budget.
Still, some taxpayers were depending on that money to pay their Christmas and travel bills.
Because I was going to use the money for our trip to Oregon. I don't like it at all.
Those funds will get back to people. They will get into the economy. They're not permanently taken out. But that delay allows us to get through that 2010 budget crisis that we have right now.
The governor also proposes stripping counties of nearly $100 million in hotel room tax revenues and diverting that money to state coffers.
I won't be surprised if the counties object, but I think they're prepared for it. Everybody pretty much concedes that this is going to happen.
Not so much. Hawaii County Mayor Billy Kanoi says his administration will fight this proposal. Maui Mayor Charmaine Tavares says the Valley Isle should be able to recoup our own investments in the visitor industry. Kauai Mayor Bernard Cavallo Jr. says losing that revenue would be devastating to our budget. And Honolulu Mayor Mufi Hanneman says Lingle is opening the door to higher property taxes so counties can continue to provide essential services.
Now, lawmakers rejected the plan after strong opposition from the county's mayor's last session. The governor's budget proposal must be approved by the state legislature. For more information on the plan, go to our website at KITV.com. Reporting live, Jody Leong, KITV4, Island Television News.